What's up, guys? Siberian Ninja X here, bringing you a search and destroy bomb spot tutorial. Today we are featuring the map Magma. Alright, so first up we've got the straight up combat axe at A. You want to plant it just off center of the bomb and you're going to run all the way back to your spawn. Now most straight up combat axes take about 4.5 seconds to land. This one takes a little bit longer and you'll see why in the kill cam, so just make sure you give yourself just a little bit of extra time if you need to, but wedge yourself into this corner here, look directly up over the A bomb spot, and let the combat axe go, of course. So what you'll see in the kill cam, the combat axe is actually in the air for so long that it actually cuts off the beginning part of the kill cam. I've seen a couple other maps that it does this as well, but just watch here and you'll see why. The straight up combat axe actually is going to graze the roof here and bounce onto the unsuspecting enemy. So it's really a nice, unique type of kill cam that you can get to impress people. Moving on to the A bank shot, you want to plant it onto this corner here. Now, there's not a whole lot of things to bank off of at A, believe it or not. And this one is actually a little tricky to line up. You may want to pause the video to line it up properly. But the good thing about this spot is that you don't need a spotter. You can actually see the guy go to the bomb yourself. But make sure that you are squatting. Line yourself up with the edge of that building that is sticking out. And the center of your combat needs to be right where there is a break in the clouds there. I'm not sure if you can see it on the screen. It may be good to actually go into the map yourself and you can see it, but there's a really tiny break in the clouds that you need to line your combat axe up with. But you see, it's going to go all the way across the map here and bank right onto the enemy for a nice kill cam. All right, let's move on to B. Alright, so the B bomb spot is under a tunnel, so there is no straight up combat axe at B, but we got two bank shots for you today. First one, plant on that corner there, and you're going to run all the way back here to the end. Wedge yourself up against this pole, and you want the bottom of your combat axe touching that pole that is sticking out, and you want it just to the left of that sign that is on top of the tunnel, and you'll get a nice bank shot kill cam here. Like I said, there are a couple of maps that I've realized that have a bomb spot that are inside of some type of building, and for those, what I'll be doing is making sure we get two nice bank shot kill cams since we can't do a straight up combat axe. Definitely don't want to leave you guys with just one there. So, alright, this next one here at B, you want to plant it onto this corner here, and I planted the bomb a little off of the corner. You can plant it a little closer, it'll still hit, it's okay. But make sure you wedge yourself into this corner here. You want to line your combat axe up in the center of the door frame and just under that beam that is right there. You'll see combat axe is just barely under the beam. But this one, like I said, will work even if the bomb is not planted exactly where I planted it. It'll actually still hit them in the toe if you don't plant it exactly center. But just the main thing is make sure that you line your combat axe the way I just did there. It'll go through the door frame, off the wall, and will bank right onto the enemy. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this bomb spot tutorial today. Special thanks to BeLegit06 for helping me out with these bomb spots. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you with the next one. Peace.